did this happen? Our walls are impenetrable.
Your floor isn't.
Well, if death is what you seek, then I will gladly provide it.
There is no reason to be hostile, Your Majesty. In fact, you should be proud. Your son is moments away from inheriting the throne.
Dale!
I tried, Father.
What do you want with us?
How shall I explain this? I'm gifting your son with my knowledge. It will make him the most powerful ruler your world has ever known. And he will answer to no one but me.
No! Murderer!
Prepare the Snatcher.
A crisis has befallen our world. For centuries we have depended on the Kingdom Stone, but its strength is fading. It cannot keep up with our growing demand for energy. The Prince of Shredion, poisoned with madness over the death of his father, has bred machines across the land to steal energy from other kingdoms. Tensions are growing, and I fear that war may be inevitable.
many chasers are left? Tell me!
You didn't say please.
Don't play games with me, duckling! Tell me!
Fine, be that way.
Shah! Where's that blasted snake mount? I guess we'll have to do this the hard way! I can do this all day! What is this hideous creature?
Stay back!
Oh no! The Duckman comes with me!
I'm not gonna let you eat him!
What? What the? Too easy!
Whoa, that was a close one. Thank you, Miss...
Lilac.
Miss Lilac.
Are you okay? I saw a huge explosion back there.
You've been following me this whole time, haven't you?
Duh.
I take it you know this guy.
Girl.
This girl?
She's like my tail. Always right behind me.
Carol the Wildcat, at your service. And this is Lilac.
Well, I'm Torque. I'm a shell duck.
Shell duck?
It's more of a nickname. I'm not exactly from around here.
So what are you doing out here? The skies haven't been safe for days.
Someone is about to steal the Kingdom Stone, and I have to stop them.
The Kingdom Stone? That's impossible.
Yeah, only I could steal it.
You wish.
Well, it's already happening. Marizawa is sending troops in disguise to the ancient temple. I have to warn them.
Carol and I are pretty fast. We could run over there for you.
Seriously?
Yup, I've got a motorcycle and she's a dragon. They're like super fast.
Turn straight.
Well, it's worth a shot. Hurry over there before it's too late.
What about you?
I'll catch up with you as soon as I find all my stuff.
Right. Come on, Carol. General Gong!
You two again?
It's nice to see you, too.
We have to talk to you. The Kingdom Stone is in danger.
Don't be ridiculous. Nothing gets past my nose.
Will you just listen for a minute?
What is the meaning of this?
We mean no disrespect. We're just
you
trying
heard
to...
what the general said. There's nothing to worry about.
But...
Don't make me repeat myself.
Well, they sound like they know what they're doing. Why don't we just charge up and go home, huh? What do you say?
I don't know. I feel like they're hiding something from us.
Follow me.
doing? That's the Kingdom Stone!
So? I needed to find my father's killer. Not like a couple traitors like yourselves would care.
I'd rather be called a traitor than a murderer.
The scarves left us no choice.
And you've left me no choice. Still training, I see.
You want to fight? Come and get it.
I'd love to stay and dance, but Mayor Zhao's got a tight schedule. Besides, if something else is guarding this thing, I'd hate to be around when it wakes up.
You're insane, you know that? You're never gonna get away with it.
We'll see about that.